Welcome to the last 3 minutes reaction, the return of the Colorado Avalanche. After being put on the COVID protocol list, they are off to a bad start. Why? Because the St. Louis Blues has the puck. Who has the puck? Blues still. St. Louis Blues. Whoa, there's a bit of shoving right there. St. Louis Blues tosses the puck available. Colorado Avalanche almost steals it, but not even enough. I don't know why I'm yelling that much. Kind of got to wait till something happens. Stick foul! No one, somebody does not have a stick. And there's more shoving. Two separate ones. Two of them falls. Wow. That's a bit of something. Kind of spoke too soon. Hold on and bring the face off in the Avalanche zone. What a great start.
And you look at how they just basically dominated the Avalanche in the previous 18 games before the last seven. Five of them.
But the Avalanche for almost this past week has been on the COVID protocol list.
It was not a good effort by the Avalanche. They bounced back the next night to win 8-0. And now they've won the last three all by one goal. But you know, Moj, potential for...
But here we go. Green flag back out. 2 minutes, 10 seconds to go. Colorado Avalanche has the puck. Tosses it across. Some action going on right here. Where is the puck going to? Who gets it? St. Louis Blues does. And the clock is paused. Here's UC Health. This reaction is sponsored by First Bank. Yeah. Presented by First Bank. Puck is dropped. In other words, green flag back out. 2 minutes remaining. St. Louis Blues has the puck. Shot over. I think the Blues has the puck. No, Avalanche had it for a split second. But the Avalanche actually has the puck finally. Colorado Avalanche tosses it over. Give it to the St. Louis Blues. Blues has it. Avalanche steals it but gives it up. Another play of the Colorado Avalanche. No, wait. Blues takes it away. What's going on? I can't tell who has the puck. St. Louis Blues, he shoves him intentionally. Gives the puck out to the Colorado Avalanche. And they're switching players. Colorado, rough start to the game. I predicted they were going to win. Just how if the Canucks could win the first game after returning to the COVID protocol, then I would think the Colorado Avalanche would win after returning from the COVID protocol list. But anyways, Avalanche trying to make something happen. Can they do a Chicago Blackhawks from last night? Shot over. Oh, he gets a little loose. One of them slides. Shoving right there. Avalanche has the puck. Thankfully not St. Louis Blues. Shoots it. Scores. No, wait, never mind. Never mind. Never mind. I take that back. Thought it was a score. But anyways, there they go. Nice play there. Good glove down by Jones. Aggressive playing. A lot of shoving. A lot of contact. For real, it was a score. Avalanche scores tonight. Yes. Yes. I was for real this time. The Avs have tied the game at one and for a shot. Tied at one tonight. You look at the top line and just, okay, there are... And oh boy, I get dizzy again. This is Sod's 15th goal of the season. Take a look at the replay.
He had eight. The last 22, now he's at seven. It's just, he just keeps moving along. And the one thing we know for a fact is a complaint.
Wow, that was a sneaky move right there. That's all I got to say. Sneaky, aggressive. The two words you have to do in order to get the win and make sure the other team gets held accountable. Not much time left. Green flag back out. There's Brandon Saad. Assisted by Joss. I don't know what number Brandon Saad is in. But anyways, St. Louis Blues with only 15 seconds to go. Who steals it? Who doesn't? This is tied in the first period. Shoots across. And there's a little contact. More contact. Stick up available for sale. The St. Louis Blues has it. 2 seconds, 5 milliseconds left in the quarter. I mean the period.
Let's take a look and see if it's a double minor or just a minor penalty. The official had it.
Oh, please, not this again.
On the high stick. But either way, St. Louis Blues had the puck at the blue line, didn't get it out. Joe Skeepson in, gives it to Sod.
There's no penalty in the play. The high stick was deemed to be a follow through. Therefore, the penalty has been canceled.
So with 2.5 to go, there will be no power play.
Marge, yep, power play. Basically, only have 2 seconds into the power play, and then you basically have the first couple of minutes of the second period of the power play. But I think Colorado has the power play. I think St. Louis has the power play, I think. Let's go, Avalanche. Let's go. Here they go. Not much time, and it wraps it up, and yet they shove at the last moment. But what an entertaining first period this was. Avalanche ties it up at 1. We go to the intermission report, tied.